Behind that tower on the other side of the hill lies the Hollywood Bowl. They're having a concert there tonight. Hundreds of thousands of people come here to Tinseltown from all over the world, expecting to be entertained. They come to enjoy life here, certainly not to die here. Out there lies the heart of the city and the freeways. Tangled in a web of traffic, snarled in gridlock, unable to move. It's quite fitting that we begin here in Hollywood. The evil archy that controls this country knew long ago that they'd have to gain control over the media, the motion picture industry, if they were going to change America and take over the world. From their studios, they can take you up there to the moon.
every shopping centre. People don't notice it anymore. I mean, George Orwell's prophecy of 1984 has come true.
They want you to have a national ID, a mark in the back of your hand, a biochip.
Chaos is soon to come. The type of chaos we experienced with the World Trade Center, the type of murder, the type of massacre. There are three groups of people who understand with absolute certainty that the attack was done internally, not simply against the building, but against the Constitution and the people of the United States. First of all, there's the billionaire banksters and their agent provocateurs who did it. Secondly, there's the Arabs who they blame for having done the dastardly deed. They're certain that they didn't do it. And of course, there's individuals like myself who know the MO, the method of madness.
The United States of America, that has been filtered and changed in ways the American public, the citizens of this beautiful country, don't even know.
You're supposed to be too damn dumb and too dense to figure the scam out. You're supposed to buy whatever the White House spin doctors sell you and whatever the managed media tells you.